where the rule of law governs the conduct of nations.